Hey there, it's Robert Bowler. Hey, I live here in North Ogden. I'm among the top 1% of realtors nationwide with my education and training. And I just want to share with you today what's happening here at this spot in North Ogden. So as you guys know, I work in real estate. I'm not a developer by any means, but I keep track, close track of what's happening in North Ogden. So on this spot here, follow me. On this parcel of ground right here, you're actually going to have a 7-Eleven, okay? In this area that we're in right here, you'll have fuel pumps. The fuel pumps are going to be as discreet as possible so that it looks good and it fits in with North Ogden. But on this whole piece of ground, all the way to 1700 North in Washington Boulevard, this is going to be a huge 7-Eleven. Now, I will tell you this, it's going to be one of the best looking 7-Elevens that you've ever seen, because North Ogden City and the council did a great job at having the developer really integrate a great design into this 7-Eleven so that it fits in nicely in North Ogden. So there you have it, North Ogden. Soon you'll have a 7-Eleven right here to serve this part of town and another resource to find fuel. I will tell you an expert tip. For those of you with electric cars, like myself, it will have electric charging on this property so that you can charge your electric car also. All right, thank you. Have a great day.